How is it when I try to put on a video, the location the video was filmed in, when I go to advanced settings now, where you used to be able to put in location, there's no place to put location now. If I go to another video I did last year, or December last year, right? Try to edit that and put in the location and the advanced settings. There is the video location, as you can see. See? Video location. But 2018. Setting, there's no such thing on it. Why is this? Is it just me? Or is other people having this problem? Show you again what it was. There's the video location again, there it is. Anybody knows the reason? I would be pleased to hear from them. Thank you.